That was fast. Thanks to you, I'm all sold out, my man. You put my kids through college. Well, we aim to please. Okay, that's an unexpected result. Thank you. Small stuff. Because having Happy Heart and Item Hog is a very, very useful useful badge to have in the arsenal. If you have Item Hog, then items will, more likely the items will come out.
Increases your item drop rate and stuff.
Mm-hmm. See the chef.
Food, glorious food.
That's the one. Well, okay, for those of you who have been watching this entire series, you'll notice that, well, back in the videos of when we were doing Chapter 4 in Twilight Town, you notice I picked up a rare book. Creates the ultimate healing item you could ever have in your arsenal.
Oh, nice. Well, might as well get as many of those as we want, because we've got tons of money still.
Jelly Ultra. 50 HP and 50 FP at the same time.
Nice.
Makes those whack-a-bumps look like, I'm not sure what.
That's nice.
This is actually the preparations I'm putting together for the Pit of 100 Trials.
That will be fun and challenging.
And of course, I'm gonna see what happens when I take an Eldritch Shroom and put up a fresh pasta.
Sounds like a good combination, actually.
It is. Zest Deluxe.
Yummy.
It's basically a step down from the Jelly Ultra Shroom, but still helps in the long run. Okay, I think Frankly's had enough time to contemplate what our next move is going to be.
Yeah, I think so too. He should be, you know, full of suggestions at this point.
Hey, right on. We already got one of those. Ah, well, I see. That changes the subject now, doesn't it? he was just basically saying that the people there are, well, they don't take kindly to outsiders. They're a bit secretive.
Xenophobic. Lovely.
No, that's, that's a fear of aliens.
Does it?
Yeah. Yeah, when you ever hear xenophobic, that usually, implies, fear of extraterrestrials. Nope.
Well,
xenophobic is fear of aliens.
I like aliens. They're fun.
I would know this because, well, just, well, Star Trek actually has the whole xenophobic thing. Seven. Mario shoots the moon. Ow!
Yay! Hurrah!
Okay, I don't know about you, but I am not ready for snow. Of course, I'm sure for you, it's the feeling's mutual too, right?
Yeah, it's north here. My goodness, there's so much snow last year that we could almost barely get out of this driveway anymore because it just filled it up. So, ugh, don't even say that. It's a curse word. Snow is a curse word.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right, you guys get it bad.
Oh yeah, we got 10, 12 feet of snow that fall up because of the plumbing and drifting. So it's just, it's horrible.
Well, you get to see Yoshi's Brand new move. Stampede.
I love Yoshi.
Run for the hills.
Oh, that's cool. I like that one.
Yeah, and another level up.
Wow.
I know, it's happening too fast. Badge points.
Badge points, yeah. Good idea.
Ow. Why?
I run to the store.
Okay.
What time do you work today?
4:30 to 8:30.
Well, I'm gonna take that idea.
Okay. The thing out here, they're rather intense with battling.
Nice music too.
Fought her outpost.